The treatment time for this kind of treatment varies slightly depending on the patient and how many fields we actually want to treat. The overall appointment time is usually about 10 minutes, and that's getting the patient into the room, set up on the bed, and then delivering the treatment. The actual treatment itself, the time the machine's switched on for, is usually only a matter of minutes. It's not very long at all. We bring the patient into the treatment room and we ask them to remove all of their top items of clothing so we can get to the little tattoo marks that we've put on previously. We then get them to lie on the bed in the same position that they were in for their planning and for their previous CT scan, which is generally with the arms up above their head. We then line the little tattoo marks up to make sure they're in exactly the same position as they've been in previously and do a series of movements, predetermined movements that have been decided from the CT and the planning beforehand. Then we check all the angles of the treatment by taking the machine round to those preset angles, checking FSDs, making sure that everything's in the right place. Once we're happy that everything's correct, we tell the patient that we're leaving the room and going to start the treatment. We then leave the room, shutting the gate behind us, and begin. We're on the right post oblique. It's lovely. When the machine's turned on, the patient doesn't feel anything. They don't see anything, they don't smell anything. The only thing they notice is they'll be able to hear the machine buzzing in the background when it's actually operating. Radiotherapy can be quite disruptive for patients, purely because they do obviously have to come in every day for treatment, which means that they sometimes have to miss work. We do our best to fit appointments around work schedules so that they can try and maintain as normal a life as possible. The side effects, obviously, depending on the site you're having treated, can be quite severe and quite disruptive in themselves. These tend to occur in the later weeks of the treatment, and they carry on getting worse for approximately probably 10 days after the treatment finishes, and then it'll take a couple of months for the side effects to settle down afterwards.